Welcome back. We are on I-80 West in Council Bluffs, Iowa, headed toward Nebraska. And the sign said there was a rollover crash on the right. I'm not seeing anything. Huh, weird. It is 47 degrees, sunny. 11:40 a.m. on the Monday before Thanksgiving. Omaha to the right in the video. You can see it past the grain elevators. Express lanes and local lanes for I-80 here. I don't know if you don't see that very often. Casino here in Council Bluffs. It used to be a Greyhound dog track. I don't know if that's here anymore. The Casey's. I like their sculpture artwork here on the overpass. I want to say there's a big Bass Pro here. Yeah, it's on the right coming up. Horseshoe Casino on the right that I was talking about by the dog track. Right next to the Bass Pro. Bluffs, Iowa. On I-80. Well, we're going to end the video. That was Council Bluffs.
In 2 miles, use the 3 left lanes to keep left to...
Welcome back. We are crossing the Missouri River from Iowa into Nebraska, the good life, home of Arbor Day. We are over the Missouri River right now. On I-80 West. Look at the big train on the hillside there. I think there's a museum up there, a rail museum. It says welcome to Omaha underneath it. Because Union Pacific headquarters is here. Wow, that's a neat wall they made there on the right of the freeway. Spent some money on that. We are in Omaha. We have 58 miles to go to our hotel. Done for the day. Just being in Nebraska makes me feel closer to home.
In half a mile, use the 3 left lanes to keep left to I-80 West towards Lincoln.
I remember 10, 20 years ago.
Keep left to I-80 West.
I-80 in Omaha, it was a mess. It's a lot better now. They redid the
proceed 7 miles on I-80.
Oh, we need to slow down. Speeding. Speed limit is down to 60. Monday before Thanksgiving, and it is 46 degrees, sunny. We are back. So the memory card filled up.
Turn left and then turn left.
So I basically had to drive about a mile and I got off the interstate right away. I almost was gonna keep driving, but then I'm like, I didn't drive this far not to film.
Turn left to Grover Street and then turn left.
So we are off of 72nd Street. We're gonna get back on I-80 West.
Turn left to South 72nd Street and then turn slight right.
I need to be in the right lane. Oh, this is not good. Well, that was good. I'm glad the people in the right lane.
Turn slight right to I-80 West.
They don't give you much room to get over. But we are getting back on I-80 West. So I probably lost minute or two, maybe a minute of driving. Wasn't too bad. Could have been worse.
Proceed 2.5 miles on I-80.
Normally when that happens, I don't have an exit to stop for like 10 miles, it seems. Hotel ETA is now 12:52 p.m.
In 2 miles, use the two left lanes to keep left to I-80 West towards Lincoln.
Today.
In
that's
half a
awesome.
Mile, use the two left lanes to keep left to I-80 West towards Lincoln. Keep left to I-80 West. Proceed 36 miles on I-80.
That sucks. The sun is in the video. Hopefully it turns out all right. Card getting full, and all of a sudden the camera turned off, and I was like, what? I thought it overheated at first. Omaha, Nebraska.